is starting to make its way around La Palacia de Deportes here in Granada. Here's the Alhambra. Yule let fly from the three-point line. Oh, God! Reyes with the follow-up!
Coming from the perimeter. Sean has that athletic ability. We've seen follow that shot.
Down 19, Teodosic inside out dribble. Radulica into Radulica. Jump hook. Radulica just kind of alligator arms it. Short. And Rubio lost it. Rubio. And Markovic now is arguing his case, as is Georgievich. Markovic is going to get a technical if he's not careful.
Sasha Georgievich is actually in the court arguing that with
him. He's got the time to go. And to be honest, Johnny wanted it, didn't he, really? Sometimes coaches go looking for the tee.
Oh, he's asking for it, no doubt.
Well, he's annoyed. And the Serbs, you know, effectively, it's a home game for Spain, isn't it? And when you're on the road, John, sometimes things just... Konich threads the second free throw. Victor Claver is called for a moving screen. Georgievich is really starting to bristle, and that's his second technical. And Coach Aranga's got a technical, and Georgievich is going to have to leave the building.
We saw Coach Aranga actually getting into it with Coach Georgievich. The referee breaks it up by calling a technical foul on both of them.
Well, the fans won't have seen, John, before the game, Aranga and Georgievich had a nice word with each other, patted each other on the back. It was a very cordial encounter. Now Georgievich is going to have to leave the building with the second technical.
But Georgievich played professional basketball in Spain. Played for both Real Madrid, and he also played on the Barcelona team.
Coach Georgievich right now is having a word with his team, and he's like a drill instructor right now. He's fighting for his troops, John, and the players will respond to that, won't they?
Oh, they definitely will.
Serbia's possession. Each coach awarded a tactical, so no free throws to follow.